There's a tale of old, a sea dog's told about the most fearsome marauder. He was such a brute, he nick all your loot, then he sail off with your daughter. Who's this loathsome rat, ye say, you sailed the seven seas? He'd take on all the merchant ships and bring them to their knees. Grogg Mayles, black heart to the core. Grogg Mayles, the gold he did adore. With a hand on the wheel and the other on his sword, you get strung up if your gland is that his hoard. You see, it was properly on earth's nails, and they called him Grogg Mayles. Now I get the feeling you're not hearing how frightening he would be. He could skin your chest right through your vest while he cut the stuff your knees. He'd plow his ship through storms and seas no other pirate dared. He'd plunder all their lumber's loot, no treasure chest was spared. Grogg Mayles, black heart into the core. Grogg Mayles, pirate provocateur. Now is he dead? Cause we're not sure. I thought I saw him at the tavern next door. Yes, he is rather fond of ale, and they call him Groggery Mayles.